think, remember Thomas Muir of Hunter's Hill. But you branded me an outlaw for sedition, I'm an ink. Remember Thomas Muir of Hunter's Hill. But I never preached sedition in any shape or form, and against the Constitution I have never raised a storm. As the scoundrels who corrupted it that I want to reform. Remember Thomas Muir of Hunter's Hill. Alack, you judged me guilty before the trial began. Remember Thomas Muir of Hunter's Hill. And the jury that you picked, a Tory placeman to a man. Remember Thomas Muir of Hunter's Hill. Yet here I stand for judgment, unafraid what may befall, though your spies were in my parish church and in my father's hall. Not one of them can testify I ever broke a law. Remember Thomas Muir of Hunter's Hill. Yes, I spoke to Paisley Weavers and addressed the city's youth. Remember Thomas Muir of Hunter's Hill. For neither age nor class should be a barrier to the truth. Remember Thomas Muir of Hunter's Hill. My lord, you may chastise them with your vitriolic tongue. You say that books are dangerous to those I move them on. But the future of our land is for the workers and the young. Remember Thomas Muir of Hunter's Hill. Members of the jury, it's not me who's being tried. Remember Thomas Muir of Hunter's Hill. 200 years in future, they won't mind what you decide. Remember Thomas Muir of Hunter's Hill. You may send me to Van Diemen's Land, or trap me in the jail. Grant me death, grant me liberty, my spirit will not fail. For my cause there is a just one, and my cause it will prevail. Remember Thomas Muir of Hunter's Hill. With quiet words and dignity, Muir led his own defence. Remember Thomas Muir of Hunter's Hill. He appeared completely blameless to those with common sense. Remember Thomas Muir of Hunter's Hill. When he had finished speaking, the courtroom rang with cheers. Lord Bransfield said the sad question, your friends are deepest fears. And he sentenced Thomas Muir to be transported 14 years. Remember Thomas Muir of Hunter's Hill. Janet Palmer Skirvin, Thomas Muir and Margaret. Remember Thomas Muir of Hunter's Hill. These are names that every Scottish man and woman ought to know. Remember Thomas Muir of Hunter's Hill. When you're called for jury service, when your name is drawn by lot, when you vote in